Oh, that's... Leon, who are you showing off to? There's nobody there. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. I'm Kirukan, and thank you for joining me. And damn it, I don't want to cough during my intro! Okay. That's what, my third death? Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, yes, I would very much like to save.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Not right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't have much commentary at the moment, to be honest. Excuse me, I've still got crud in my throat. Also, was Ada using some kind of voice filter? I hope so. Her voice sounded heckin' weird there. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Yes! What does that say? Well, that sounds inviting. I think I bought the flash grenade recipe.
Welcome. I've got something new for you.
Oh, do you?
1 eternity later.
Because I did do all that buying and selling.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay. I'll try.
Oh, look at that. Somebody slit your throat. Shit!
We're doing this.
Oh, crap! Hey, Pinhead! Back off from the lady! Oh, shit! Yeah. Whoa! Ashley! Out! Oh, ow. Ow. Stay down. Whoa! Okay, who is it that keeps trying to light me on fire? Where? I hear them. It couldn't be that person, could it? Was it you? Okay, yeah, I think it was them. Whoa! That's a pretty good throw! Pretty good throw. Oh, you're not dead. Have you considered being dead? No, seriously. Die. Thank you. Is the second El Gigante going to show up here like it did in the original? Okay, game. That would have been embarrassing. I don't like this at all. Unless... I missed a treasure back there. Whoa! Okay, that was a good one. This game's stressful. Oop. Okay. Okay, I can't go over there, it seems. Okay, I can't go through there. I'm gonna have to fight a chainsaw guy, aren't I? Sub-objective? Sub-objective? I don't like that. I really don't like that. That gives me a bad feeling.
It looks like I need something.
Did that stay me?
With me.
Hey.
Shit, did she say me? I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I'm guessing I go up and around and... Whew. This is stressful. I'm actually stressed. That's not a bad thing. That's a feeling that this game should have a bit of. Ooh. I don't even remember picking up that red herb. People are probably looking at my inventory like, oh my god, won't you please fix it? Maybe in between episodes. I knew it! Dude! What? That was so heckin' badass! It was pointless, but it was badass! Hey?
Didn't realize it was yours. I am flattered. What about one lady type of guy?
Oh! Oh. This is gonna be quite the battle, isn't it? You know what? Just in case, let's make a flashbang. And now we'll question all of my life's choices. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, I don't want that to happen. Oh, that's... Leon, who are you showing off to? There's nobody there. Whoa! Stressful. Again. No! Stop! Bad! I'll take that. I hope it's not like RE5 and so it's where sometimes the chainsaw guys get back up. No. Well, Ashley, who told you to come out of the closet? That's not a euphemism. Ooh, wait. That was a pretty good one. I'm not going on handgun ammo. Not terrible right now. God, ammo's so much more rare in this. I'm actually sitting there like, do I have enough for this challenge? Ooh. Well, hello there. Aren't you beautiful? Oh, absolutely gorgeous. I kind of miss being able to catch her. Oh, wait. I'm going the wrong way. That merchant was a... Did I miss shotgun ammo before? You know what? It's a dumb idea, but we're gonna go all the way back for that shotgun ammo. Because I kind of need it. Unless suddenly more enemies spawn, in which case... Oh, I missed a barrel. Oh, God! She's so worried! That's so cute! Oh! Oh! I wasn't paying attention. Like, the previous one, I saw it and I just stupidly bungled into it. That one? That was me just barreling around like a moron. How did I dodge it before? Okay. Oh, here? Yeah. Okay, that's how I missed it. Right. There's a treasure here. A boop. Excellent. Now, let's just wait until we have enough for everything. Oh, okay, so that means that's done, being used. Fantastic. So we can sell that off.
Why not treat... Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. A deal well struck.
Yeah.
Care dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Pleasant travels.
To you too, friend. You know what? This is just about the perfect length for an episode, so I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one.
Are you helping, or are you making things worse?
Yes. Take the hit! Why did he take the hit?
You guys want to draw.
Oh my god!